is a story all about how
our life is spent wiping sweat off our brow.
And we'd like to take a minute just to stop and say
what goes down on the farm in a typical day.
In central Kansas, born and raised on the family farm is where we spend most of our days. Chilling out, feeding cattle morning and night, and all doctoring the ones who ain't feeling all right.
When we finish with that, we do our best to provide by growing all your food up in the countryside. We make sure to be safe so our mom's not scared. She says,
farming can be dangerous, so be prepared.
We do many different tasks day after day, so when we start to get behind, it can get pretty crazy. Fixing tires, building fence, chasing cattle back in. We bale up the hay so that we can start stacking.
We grow wheat, corn, cattle, beans, and hay that provide you with the stuff you use every day. We plant the seed, fertilize it, pray for rain, and keep reading the word so that we can stay sane.
We work in the sun and we work in the cold.
We farm when we're young and we farm when we're old.
If anything, some could say this job is tough, but we're like, nah, forget it.
It's a job that we love!
We pull out of the yard about 7 or 8 and we yell to the cattle,
yo, see you, smell you later.
We gaze on the farm with a peaceful stare as we all take in a fresh breath of farm air.